Hi, this is Justice. You may notice that my voice is a little bit raspier in kind of a sexy hobo way. It's because I'm a little sick. I don't have COVID, so you can sit closer to the screen if you would like. And just know that you should be fine. And just watch all the way to the end of the video. Make sure that you stay safe. See how considerate I am? So considerate. All right, so I'm going to show you Rebelle 7 Pro, a really great improvement that they've made to how paint goes on top of higher paint. Okay, so I've been telling everyone that I'm hitting puberty, second, like onset puberty or OSP. And it's been great. It's a wonderful joke. If you have a raspy voice, you should try it. It's pretty fun. All right, so here we are going to paint right over the top here. And so I'm going to do over here, this is heavy pressure. Let's do this again. Heavy pressure and then light pressure. And check this out. This is very light here on the side. This is what I have wanted to see. This is fantastic. Okay, now watch. Ooh, so lovely. I like this, I don't know if it's ray tracing that they're doing in order to get this refraction, but it's so good. It's so good. Yeah, I could play with this all day. All right, so that's one of the improvements to the way that the brushes work. I'm going to show you here. On the left is the artist pad from Tablet Pro. I like using it because it gives me the whole screen, the whole canvas to work on. All right, so we have nanopixel turned on. This has to be on for the light to reflect on the metals. And then down here is metallic options. None of this stuff is final. We're still in beta, so keep that in mind. And I think I'm okay to show you some of this stuff. Ignore the numbers because that's not final either. Remember, all this is all beta, still beta. And do this whole thing again so you can see what it looks like. Metal is turned on. Let's choose our gold color. So nice. Okay, now we're going to take our pastels. We're going to choose ruby light. And this is so cool. And again, you can see what this looks like here. It really does a better job of going on the bumps of the paper like you would expect. There's a new blending, like smudging option that can smudge more with speed or with pressure. And I think this is great. I think this is what we've wanted to see, what feels natural. Look at that. So nice. Okay, just for fun, let's put a little bit of water and watercolor here on the top. All right, so we're going to add a little water here. Let's put taupe on. Let's put some sapphire, or we'll do aquamarine blue and paint right here, but we're going to increase water levels. That's so cool. A blow tool. Let's jump up here and increase the paper texture, texture influence. Magic. All right, that's it for this video. If you want to continue learning more about the Rebelle 7 software before its release and after its release, then this is a great channel for you, so please subscribe. This here, this is amazing right here. Until next time, stay creative and have a wonderful day.